Good afternoon. Welcome to First Presbyterian Church of Birmingham. My name is Andrew Herbrook. I'm the Director of Music Ministries here. This is almost going to be a much shorter event because I couldn't find my notes for all the music. But unfortunately for you, I found these notes. So this is part of a series of events we started in the fall of 2022 called Evening Songs. It's a series of events using music and the arts to bring us into worship. The focus of this afternoon's music is music from around the world. The first thing we're going to do, if you turn to your hymnal to page 397 and stand, we're going to open with a hymn from Argentina, Oh Look and Wonder. For Everyone Born was an anthem that this church commissioned in honor of Ernest and Sarah Krug as they departed to go to Rochester. And in thinking about today's program, it fits so well the theme of just welcoming everybody and breaking down walls and barriers. We're joined by Jana Tompkins on cello and Samantha Beresford.
Thank you.
Here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take away all awkwardness. If you want to clap, just go ahead. This is not Sunday morning. If you want to clap, fine. The handbells are going to play a traditional song from the Kyoto district of Japan.
I'd like to share an original composition with all of you. Been doing a lot of reading with some great educators like Rudolf Steiner and Buckminster Fuller. This is a composition inspired by Buckminster Fuller's writing. It's entitled Spaceship Earth. And this is the quote that inspired the piece. We are not going to be able to operate our spaceship Earth successfully nor for much longer, unless we see it as a whole spaceship and our fate as common. It has to be everybody or nobody.
So if you'll stand and join in singing hymn number 21. This is a song from the Dakota tribe of Native Americans. Nia, or purpose, is one of the seven principles of Kwanzaa. And with that comes the statement, the purpose, or to make our collective vocation the building and developing of our community. Hymn 831 was written in 1984 by Miguel Cassina. Beth is going to come. She's going to sing first in Spanish, and then we're going to sing it through three times in English. This next piece, written by Paul Halley, combines traditional Latin chant, Ubi Caritas, with an African chant. Did I introduce you yet? Mark Stone from Oakland University will be joining us on this piece.
Ubi Caritas.
The next three pieces we'll do as a set. The first is a hymn, Forgive Us, Lord. There's this refrain we sing twice each time, and then Laura will lead us in the verses. Then we'll be joined by Brian Frank as our soloist for Heal Us Now, a combination of Hebrew and English. Bryant is the cantorial soloist at the Grosse Pointe Synagogue. And then our chancel choir ensemble will lead us in a piece by Brahms. So let's stand, 431.
Refahinu Adonai v'nehafei Hoshienu v'niv El karov l'kol karav Akarov l'reiav yishu We pray the body. We pray for healing of the soul, for strength of flesh and mind and spirit. We pray to once again be whole. Heal us now. Refuah ha-nefesh, refuah ha-guf, refuah shelema. Hema refana. Oh, please heal us now. Refuah ha-nefesh, We pray for healing of our people. We pray for healing of the land and peace for every race and nation, every child, every woman, every man. Nefesh, Ifuah, Guf, Ifuah, Shedema, Ehena, Ifana. Oh, please heal us now. Ifuah, Nefesh, Ifuah, Hagov, Ifuah, Shedema, heal us now, heal us now, heal us now.
going to play an original composition by the late, great Jill Master Bernard Woma, who was my mentor for 3 decades. This is a composition he wrote entitled Nifa Bie, which is also on our theme of unity. Bernard's message in this piece is that when there is discord between people, we don't want it to continue on to the next generation. That no matter what someone has done against us, we must love their children and not pass on that enmity to the next generation. Nifa Bie.
O sing to the Lord. I'm going to ask one favor. When we get to verse 4, where it says, "O shout to the Lord," you got to beef up the volume. Okay?
Awesome.
those of you that are liturgically minded will know why we didn't sing the last verse. It contains the A word. The bells are going to play Siyahamba, which is a Zulu freedom song. We are marching in the light of the Lord. This is the point in the action movie where the hero says the title of the movie and you're like, ah. Okay, so the closing piece is he's got the whole world in his hands, the title of the program. Before we close, I just want to thank all the musicians, all the different groups that worked so hard to put this together. Would you join me in thanking all the musicians? We're already running behind, so the choir is going to sing, and then we, as a special treat, we have an encore. Mark and his student William will play our postlude.